Let us look upon how you can change your password for Fitnessforce software. So, the change password feature enables the user or the staff to set a new password when they are already logged into the software. Once you log into the software, at the top right corner, you will find a drop-down arrow. Click on the arrow and then click on the View Profile button. A pop-up window will get open and you will find a pencil button under the password heading. Click on the pencil icon to update the password. Type your current password once and new password twice to update the password. Once done, click on the green color tick icon below. Once the password is changed, you will get a message as password successfully updated, and also you will be logged out from the software. Now you can log in again to the software with the new password. Thank you.